Police in Norfolk telling us a man shot overnight has died. They say he is 39-year-old Johnny Williams. He was shot overnight close to the Chesapeake line. The call about the shooting came in just after 12:30. Our cameras caught investigators at the scene looking for evidence. This is in a playground along Vernon Drive near Goodman Street and Campostella Road. Police say they don't have any leads on who may have shot him. They're asking anyone with information to call the crime line.